out wide as well, keep it alive somehow. Naroka have regrouped at the back. Too late in releasing the ball. Well, a point will not be enough for Ezol to go into